Firearm, advertisements try to keep the riot calm. Corporation, smuggle information, altering your frequency, miseducation of the masses, massive. We receive programming and flashes, passive. Who am I? Just a guy with a third eye, working overtime to survive. I learned my lesson young, hung in every word of the television church, so absurd. Reverse my thought pattern, tuned out the manic. Babble of the serpentine, too dramatic. Found more spacious, a place in my head where I go when it's time to get fed. Led to my guidance, peace, my reliance. Middle of the storm in the eyes, so quiet, quiet, quiet.
It's up to you and me, we made a monster. And we set it free, yeah. It's an illusion in your mind, this Frankenstein. This Frankenstein.
I was a blank canvas, but we ain't in Kansas no more, dog. I can't stand it. Billboards in my face, a whole planet overloaded, no space. Can a man get a little peace of mind one time? Without interruption, what can I find? In a bind, think I need this info, but without it, life is more simple. It's up tempo, we keep this moving, filling our brains with popular illusion. Until I can't think straight, what am I doing? I can't think straight, what did I ruin? And who put the first cartoon in? Now I can't fit the sun, earth, moon in. We're too busy, defragmented, dizzy. It's all pretty confusing, I'm just human.
It's up to you and me, we made a monster. And we set it free, yeah. It's an illusion in your mind, this Frankenstein. This Frankenstein.
Day status, quick pick flick, quick fix for the callus on my mind's too thick, can't see through can't feel nothing but the finger on my thought, about to press another button, I'm a robot. With control through remote, just enough rope I can hang on and hope for the betterment. But my software's hacked, serial Kobo, tatted on my neck.
Advertised lies penetrate deep, crushing your thought process. It's no coincidence you can't stay focused as easy as you could stay broke. Yet they've got a drug for ADD or whatever it be at every pharmacy. Porno slapping you in the face on internet streets. No wonder you can't sleep. But there's a pill for that and a big bill for that, man. Spam from every direction till you don't know your reflection from your avatar. Are you who you say you are? Or just a sliver of who you know you're supposed to be? Well, Google the answers and check one of your 10 favorite social networks for assurance. Maybe it's in your email inbox, or someone will randomly text it to you while you're at the movies. I know the answers already, though. Clear out the excess. Get rid of the unnecessary. Now's the time, y'all. Reclaim your souls.
It's up to you and me, we made a monster, and we set it free, yeah. It's an illusion in your mind, this Frankenstein.